For centuries, hats have been emblems of style and status. On show at the Collection Gallery in South Kensington, a display of some of the finest millinery ever assembled under one roof. There's headdresses from ancient Africa and Asia. This house of face hat is from Nigeria. Parisian chic from the era of Balenciaga and Elsa Schiaparelli. And the surreal creations of modern-day milliners Philip Treacy and Stephen Jones. Colin McDowell has just published a book about the history of hats.
My all-time favourite is by a Frenchman, and it's a Picasso eye, and it's so witty and so strong, and it's just two colours, blue and black, and it's a very positive statement, and it links between art and fashion in a way that I find very satisfactory. Another hat which I love is by Vivienne Westwood, our own sort of queen of fashion here in London, who has done a splendid crown. And what she's done with this crown is she's taken the establishment material, which is tweed, and she's made a beautiful and very witty crown out of tweed. The other hat that I particularly like is a very stunning ascot hat done by Herbert Johnson, which has got My Fair Lady written all over it, lovely big black roses done in net. It's beautiful.
Display is on show at the Collection Gallery until Saturday. Sally Arthie, Thames News.